Today is for April 2019. This is the 10 years old male
Cairn Terrier.
Was it neutered already?
Yeah.
Yeah. Weighing 5 kg. It came for dental, right?
Previously came for dental. Extracted, I can't remember how many teeth.
Yeah, March 2018 last year.
Correct.
And the lump removal also?
Yes, that's right.
But today?
Today I think he needs to go for another dental checkup on his teeth. He didn't have bad breath. You can see a lot of plaque on his teeth.
There you go. Take a temperature first. Come to take a temperature first. We already weigh the dog now.
It's okay.
Good boy.
Good boy. Good boy.
This is a rectal temperature.
It's okay.
In the dogs, you do rectal.
Good boy.
But you must hold the hand up because
good
otherwise.
Good boy, Simba.
One hand up and then press. Okay, your hand, one hand up and one hand hold.
Good boy.
Normally should be 38 to 39.5.
Okay.
The normal temperature.
Good boy.
Okay, so the temperature is okay. The dog's eating well, right?
Yeah, everything is fine.
Drinking?
Drinking? Everything is fine. Because I think his teeth are not very good shape.
Any coughing?
No, none at all. No other health issues.
The stools are normal, urine a lot?
Everything normal.
Let me check the pulse. Huh?
Okay. Now,
you see the respiratory rate down? That means that the breathing is very fast because due to excitement. Come stand on four legs first.
Four legs.
And then check the pulse. Pulse is inside.
It's okay. It's okay.
Use a finger to check the pulse.
It's okay.
See whether it's high blood pressure or anything.
Good boy. Pulse volume, pulse rate. It's okay.
Okay, it's normal. But it's excited, right? Okay, look at the mouth now.
He bites, so you can't see it. I open.
Let's come down and let's stand on him.
Okay, sit back down.
Have a quick look.
It's okay, goodbye.
Let's pull up the side off. Yeah.
And he has swelling here in the front.
Oh, there's a gum tumor. How long was that?
About two, 3 weeks now.
Inside
there? Oh, this also have one.
The teeth is wet. They say ulcers. So this one is exposed roots. So the roots are exposed. That's why there's a bad breath. This is considered a small tumor, gum tumor.
Ah,
okay, Ken.
Goodbye.
So we'll put it in and stop with it.